How American cliche is that, huh? So I'm officially home. Holy crap, what is going on here? I am officially home. What's going on with this car? Okay, I'm officially home. I'm in Boston. It's 7:30, 8 o'clock in the morning. And I'm going to coach today for my mom because my mom's on vacation, so I'm taking over her students for the week. And this is my first time driving again. It's the wrong side of the road. It's been 7 months. I don't know how to drive, so I'm sat in the driveway, not ready to back out yet. Good news, guys. I didn't die. I'm not gonna lie, that was a little scary. Not dead. Happy about that. I know. I'm just gonna do it. Wait. As the leaves turn brown, and we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. When did America get robots? 6 a.m. on my way to coach. Yeah. It's gonna be a great day. That was bad. Do it again. 7:30 in the morning with Miss Franny. Straighten your knee. Straighten your knee. But I don't have to skate. In these puppies anymore because these are getting too big. So it is day 3 of coaching for my mom. As you can tell, the makeup's become less and the coffee cups have accumulated. I just keep leaving coffee cups in the car. My driving's getting better though. This is hard work. Another day, another ice rink.
Oh, Miss Lucia, tell me, how do you do a bunny hop? How do you do a bunny hop? Push the scooter.
Kick the soccer ball.
Hiccup. Okay, perfect.
It's 6:30. 7 o'clock and it's empty. Not us though. Except for Franny. Better do it again. I think you have the best eyebrows.
Thank you.
This is the good sister. She's very sweet and polite. And this one's just crazy. Oh, swell. This one is a bit of me. What is that? What is that landing? Oh, what is my hair? 7:30 again. Gotta love a 7:30. Wow. Another day of coaching. Today is my last day this week. Gotta give my mom credit. This is a lot of work. Another day. Sweet. She just had 2 knee surgeries. Bless her little heart.
Better.
Twins. These 16-year-old twins.
Snapchat is life.
It is.
Watch.
I learned how to say my grandmother's feet are not gross in Chinese for nail salons and they start speaking Chinese randomly. When I named it Jiabing Bu Yang Zong. When I named it Jiabing Bu Yang Zong.
Good morning. Oh shoot. I hope that wasn't on all night. Oh, why is my blinker on? Whoop. Good morning. 6:30. Pouring rain out. Oh, thanks, friend. On my way to go see. Thank you. Oh, you're a nice human. On my way to the rink, about to coach for a couple hours, but my mom and dad are finally home, so now I'm not home alone, which is really nice because I was getting so bored. Like, I'm an only child, but I get so bored so easily. So it's my last day technically coaching for my mom, officially on vacation, starting after today. So gross out. I've actually really enjoyed myself coaching. My mom has the cutest students. They are the nicest kids. Jesus, what is this weather? But I'm really excited to, excited not to have any obligations, no responsibilities. I can just hang around in no pants and watch movies. It's gonna be great. I'm just gonna enjoy my summer vacay, if it ever becomes summer again, because I literally feel like I'm back in England. I am tired. Whoa, look at my face. I have no makeup on. The early morning wake up, man, 6 a.m. Got up at 6, coached this morning, and now it's 4 o'clock and I will finish tonight at 6:30. I am on my way to the last drink. 2 more hours of coaching and then I am off the hook officially.
You are a he.
A he? Linda said that I was a boy? Really?
Yeah.
Was she lying?
No.
No, she wasn't? So do you believe me when I say I'm a girl? Cupcakes up, cupcakes down, cupcakes up, best skating, cupcakes up. Go.
Banana. Here.
Here. Inside. Inside. Very nice. Now cupcakes down. This is crazy. One for Clyde. Airplane.
Oh. Yeah, you said I love cheese.
Morning. So I officially have my car back. My parents just came back and I now have my car back. Everything is different. God, my dad's pre-chosen channels. Oh crap. Well. No Dixie Chicks too early for that. No. So today is my first day of like actually being off, not coaching for mom, not having any responsibilities, and I'm going to go to the rink. Every single day I've been at the rink, and I'm going back to the rink again so I can finally skate by myself. Let's go. Oh, this car's so tiny. So fast. Whoa. Well, that was different. Okay, let's avoid the traffic. Oh, that was really rude of you, lady. Jeez. Thanks, friend. Merci beaucoup. Too depressing. See where this thing goes. Maybe we don't. Maybe we won't. Ugh, I'm tired. Bike rider. Hi, friends. Huh? Boring.
Doesn't exist.
Hello.
Hi.
That's Adele. I'm like, that's where Heather and Steve. It is routine that you have
okay,
that big
stop.
Party
all
house, right?
I'll stop.
Yeah, party.
That is a truck. God damn it, this is taking a while. You are just taking your sweet time, aren't you? There's an old man running this construction thing. You need to see this, actually. Watch. You should not be in charge of a construction site. Bless your heart. Still stopped. I could be sat here forever. What is this music? Bolero? I feel like this is a good omen. I'm on my way to the rink right now. Maybe this is a sign that I'm gonna finally get to do Bolero. Hi, friend. Woof. Product placement. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Dun, 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 dun. Thanks. Oh, Grandpa. Oh, I want to do Bolero. Dun, 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 dun. I've had two boleros planned and never been able to do them. Ugh. Next year. One day, when I do bolero, and when I win bolero, when I win Dancing on Ice, one day. 2020, people, 2020. This is my year.
Oh, yeah.
See ya. I think my next vlog is gonna have to be car rides with Alex on automobiles. I need a better name for that.